We simply say that the future relationship has to be balanced. Mm. The more rights the UK is looking for, the more obligations it has to abide with. This is simple. You can have a free trade agreement. You can have an enriched free trade agreement. You can have the situation of Norway, but you cannot have the benefits of Norway with the obligation of Canada, for instance. Mm. This doesn't make sense.